Good morning.
No. That is not the intro to the vlog. So, what is? This is. Hey, I'm trying to zoom in. How do I zoom in? This is the part of the vlog that, all right, so.
Oh, listen up, y'all.
I wanted to try something different for this vlog. And basically, I thought like, you know, yes, this semester was a lot about like, you know, hanging out with friends and having a lot of fun times with friends. But also, there was a lot of like cool things that happened this semester in my own life. And so, I decided to do like some funny edits of my own life, of like me getting ready for stuff or like me doing stupid stuff and funny stuff. And I did like funny edits of those things.
Nobody asked.
I thought like as a good break, usually I would do like a kind of funny video of like a fun time that I had this semester of like a couple friends doing something funny. But I had this funny, like this cool idea.
I think you should experience it. You always say I want to experience things, but I don't think you actually want to experience things because you would experience it if you wanted to experience things.
What if I did like a video where I just like edit the crap out of a video and
like have a lot of fun with it.
So that's what this first break is going to be. So please enjoy. I don't know why I did it. I don't know. Okay. Anyway, please enjoy a funny edit of my morning routine. I hope you enjoy it. Sick, nasty, have fun.
Hi, my name's Brady. You're welcome to Disney Channel.
Hey, I'm Selena Gomez from Wizards of Waverly Place, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Yeah, I know some people do that, but This is all natural, man.
All natural. Alright, so.
It's recording. Yeah, so.
I'm a dude. So, you know, I may or may not have shirts on here and there. But, you know, that's okay. So, but if you don't want to see it.
In all honesty, when we think about what the Lord is trying to teach us through our daily lives, it's just such an incredible blessing to think about. I mean, sometimes you can have the worst days, but there's always a... Anyway, you can be having like literally the worst day, but the Lord is teaching you a lesson in that moment in time, and he's trying to love on you and trying to show his support and trying to show that you were never alone in this situation. And you know, I was reading in Isaiah today, and it was just talking about the whole idea of idols and false gods and evildoers, and how when we commit evil with our own hands, we're gonna be dealt the same evil. And I was just like, that's so true. I mean, it's just, you know, even though God is love and God is faithful to us, that also means that I keep happening. But I don't know where I'm gonna go. Maybe I'll go get coffee, or maybe I'll just go get I'm gonna go get Sonic. Yep, that's the move. I'm gonna go get a sweet tea from Sonic. All right, so yeah. I have a mobile order for Brady.
Thank you.
It's fine. It's fine. So good. So good.
Twice.
guys. So, this is the end of the vlog where I'm going to try this new thing where I'm just going to say a little word of gratitude. So this semester has been a crazy one, and I am extremely grateful to God that He has blessed me with such amazing friends like you guys. And for the people that are in this vlog, I am extremely grateful for each and every single one of you. And you know, there's going to be a little thing at the very end of this, after this moment in time. But, you know, I kind of just wanted to come on here and just say, y'all are amazing people, and I'm so grateful that the Lord has given me such amazing friends, and that He's blessed me with such amazing friendships. So, yeah, I just kind of wanted to say that so you guys didn't just see it on a screen where you just say, wow, what an amazing semester, and I can't wait for next year. Like, I thought, like, maybe I should just, you know, come on and say it. Like, I am so grateful for all of you guys, and I thank God that I have such amazing friends like you guys. So, yeah, just wanted to come out and say that. But there's going to be a little segment right after this, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the vlog. All right, bye, guys.